Have you read Dr. Grant's book on xenobiology? Ah, xenobiology. The xenobiology of xenomorphs. It's reasonably accurate, despite being based on purely unclassified sources.
Unless you're delivering a report, move out. Shouldn't you be at your post?
A moment, please. I am collating with Mother.
If I didn't keep the ship's stores balanced and we tried to go FTL, you know where we'd be? Spinning. Okay, well, let's see what fell off the back of the power loader. Oh, thanks. I got distracted and left that out. I'll grab it later. Fulminium's a metamaterial, engineered in a lab for some specific combination of durability, friction, thermal tolerance, whatever. It's copyright and trademark of Armat Battlefield Systems, using their weapons along with a bunch of other materials. Plastics, more conventional alloy powders. All that gets fed into Endeavor's fabricators. I load up a blueprint on the computer, press print, and in minutes you have a new weapon. Never fired, just for you. Nice, huh? For 200 years, the Corps has been trying to get our logistics to this point. Anything you want, I can make on demand from materials in bulk storage. Weapons, ammunition, maintenance parts, chow hall trays, anime figurines, whatever.
Look at this cabling! I swear, one day I'm going to strip and rewire the whole goddamn cockpit!
Knives and sharp sticks are no match for a decent sidearm.
Shake the cryo-freeze off, Marine. We got woke by a distress call. A Dr. Tim Honecker sent a mayday from an orbital refinery. Situation ain't clear, but on the outer rim, there's always a chance of xenomorphs. Board the station, find Hanukkah, and extract him. Staff Sergeant Herrera will be the voice in your ear. She'll guide you, warn you of enemy movements, and provide support. Might want to talk to Herrera before you deploy.
Hey, we didn't get a chance to brief earlier. Short version, while you're on the tip of the spear, I'll be in the dropship with El Tico running Overwatch and eating my abuela's cookies. You listen to what I say, I'll get your ass out in the smallest possible number of pieces. And you can have a cookie. You got any questions? Now's the time. Hell no, I'll be in the platoon tac ops center running shit by remote. Better me than some butterbar come mierda fresh out of OCS, huh? Usually I'm in a dropship on Overwatch. When we ain't got air superiority, I'm dirtside in an APC. When things have really gone to shit, I'll be in a foxhole brushing dirt off a laptop with one hand and shooting with the other. Point is, I run ranged sensors and tech support for you. For anything I can't handle, I call Esther. Our battalion synthetic, an android. She's a medical corpsman, science advisor, electronic warfare tech, and MFLC. That's a military and family life counselor. Fancy way to say she listens if you got issues. While we're in the freezers for long trips, Esther and Endeavor's mother computer keep the ship running. She doesn't normally deploy, but we get her on the radio to solve problems. Did the Penejos at the recruit depot give you any briefing? Or they just kick your ass into cryo and call it a day? The Endeavor's a Tianxin-class assault ship, cutting edge of the United Americas fleet. Built at Wilches Station, commissioned in 2194. Remember the old Conestoga attack transports from the 70s? Well, we're about three times the size. More self-sufficient, more amenities, bigger guns. You and me both, let's do this. Regulation cornbread contains 16 vitamins. Let's rack up the highest kill count in this whole damn battalion. Regulation cornbread contain- Let's rack up the highest kill count in this whole damn battalion. Fire team, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. So mount up, people.
Sarah. I'm not going to do a barrel roll. Go check your feeds or something.
We got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction. Just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless. I got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Our men should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. He should be right here. Speed incoming, get hot! Don't lock up! Way more than I expected! Signal from behind! Watch the ceilings! Mierda, I didn't expect so many. Hey, on the deck, Honecker's PDT chip. He cut it out. But why? Doors welded shut. Sloppy work. Guess Honecker went this way. Isaac glowing! I got an idea how to track down Honecker. Searching this whole barge would take too long. Hold that thought. Incoming. Honecker, probably. Release the locks.
Grabbing ammo.
I'll get those bastards for this.
Anyway, I'm thinking we can track the doctor using station logs. There's a data line just starboard of your position. Hose them down. She's our battalion synthetic. Keep moving aft.
Bypassing deck.
turn into an acid-spitting morph. Where did these come from? While Lister reviews the data, you can get the power up. Dynamo room's just ahead.
Bypassing death.
This up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it. Be ready for a fight when you switch on.
Hey, kids here! Rearming. Deployed.
This thing's been idle a long while. It's gonna take time to... Movement!
Bypassing damage.
Grabbing ammo.
Nice. We'll send a follow-up engineering team to get that mess fixed proper. Keep heading shaft toward the core. Swarm brewing. Break out the heavy shit. This is gonna get spicy.
Analysis. 2 weeks ago, the mainframe on Deck 41 was accessed, I believe, by Dr. Honecker.
Marines, head to the core lift. Big freight elevator goes all the way up the main tower. On your toes, fire team. There, in the ducts.
Rearming.
Core. Don't say I never take you nowhere.
Grabbing ammo.
When we reach Honecker, we're gonna have to ID by his blood or by his teeth. I got a pool running. safe test the Echo, but, you know, bugs. Got some big internal leaks. Never a good sign in space.
Passing damage.
That's the lift. Entrance on the far side. Generator. Expect little friends to pop out all over when this turns on.
I'll get those bastards.
Elevator 17 decks up. Take a while to show. Set up a perimeter, then hit the call button.
Rearming.
Thank you.
you got him. Hanukkah awaits. At least that's what my betting pool thinks.
Hanukkah is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him, get him out alive.